Beat Saba. Blessed on the remains of this great man. It is now time for staff of office. Staff Saba. That is open seek is another important traditional accomplishment. Last to be served is yet another traditional accountryman in Japan, Pan Saba. Please help me with the name.
It is called Agbe in Igbo parlance. That is what you used to find yourself, especially for the title holders in Igbo land.
Thank you very much. Another beautiful parade on this item is coming tomorrow. Permit me, at this point in time, to hand over to my colleague, Honorable Chido. Honorable Chido, I am gone. Thank you.
Thank you very much. DCP Lado, thank you. Also, thank you very much, Nigeria Police. Now that we have given to Caesar what belongs to Caesar, let us give unto God what belongs to God as a handover to the church to lead us through the service. Thank you.
Thank you. May we please be standing. Page 1, number 2,
I am the resurrection and the life, says the Lord. He who believes in me, though he were dead, yet shall he live. Shall he be alive? And whosoever lives and believes in me shall never die. That my Redeemer lives, and he shall stand upon the earth. And after my skin has been destroyed, then from my flesh I shall see God, whom I shall see for myself, and my eyes shall behold, and not another.
We live unto the Lord, and whether we die, unto the Lord. Whether we live therefore or die, we are the Lord's. For to this end, Christ both died and rose and revived, that he might be the Lord both of the dead and the living.
Our Lord, who said, "Come to me, all who labor and are burdened, and I will give you rest." Let us then pray for our beloved brother Alexander Ifeanyichukwu, that he may rest from his labors, and that he may enter into light of God's eternal rest. Please kneel or sit. Receive, O Lord, your servant Alexander Ifeanyichukwu, for he returns to you. Wash him in the holy water of eternal life, and clothe him in the heavenly wedding garment. May he hear your words of invitation, saying, "Come, you blessed of my Father." May the angels surround him and the saints welcome him in peace. Almighty God, our Father in heaven, before whom live all who die in the Lord, receive our brother.